Hey everybody, how's it going? I can't remember what exactly. Anyway, I did a review earlier on the a Courier shoulder bag. Yeah, it was not very good. So, you know, the price was right, so that's the reason why I bought it. And because the price was so low, it's okay. I've since modified it and made it better for me. I'll do a video on that. And so I've kind of changed my opinion on it after making some modifications. But anyway, let me tell you about a bag that I would buy. And this bag is dirt cheap. And lots of people buy it, and I figure I'd go ahead and review it.
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like
kitty cat. Hello, kitty cat. Anyway, this is the Rothco ammo shoulder bag that you can buy off Amazon for really cheap. This one right here was less than $10. And I figured I'd kind of talk about it a little bit, kind of show you what's up with this bag, and show you why it's worth $10. But first off, a disclaimer. If you are over 6 foot tall and you're thinking about buying this bag to use as a camera bag, or like, you know, like a bag just to hold stuff in, like a bag of holding, if you will, no, do not. It is too short. As in, the strap is too short. So if you want to wear it around maybe above your belly button or underneath your boob, then go for it. See, this is what I'm talking about. It's the top of the bag right there. That's purse level, man. Okay, so I should point out that I got this bag. It's really inexpensive. It's from Rothco. It's heavyweight canvas. And it is what I expect to get from Rothco, although there was, and still is, a minor defect right here. So I can fix this. I can pull this off, open it up, push the canvas back in there, and smash the crap out of it. And that's probably what I'm going to do. So let's talk about the bag real quick. So you're looking at about 10 inches tall, 4.5 inches deep, and realistically, if you're being generous, between 10 and 11 inches wide. So overall, not a very tall bag. The strap, I don't know how to measure that exactly, but I will tell you that if you were over 6 foot tall, like I just told you a second ago, it's gonna hang too high unless that's your thing, and there you go. So here's something that I thought was kind of odd, but then I sort of figured it out. First, I will talk about the stitching. The stitching is good. The canvas is heavy duty. The strap is sewn and box sewn and rolled and sewn on one side. It does have the adjustable strap on the other, and I've got to adjust that as far as I can. The piping around the edges is good. There's some blemishes in the sew. That comes from India. There is your clasp on the top. The clasp is designed to help shut the bag. So if you flip the bag open, here is the top of the strap. And this is the piece that you actually put through the clasp. So it seems like it should be down here, because that would make more sense, because that way when the flap comes down, then you can take it from the bottom and cinch it down, right? Well, it's not that way, and it's not a defect, and it's not a dumb design, because this is designed to be an ammo bag. So if you take magazines, as in from like machine guns and such, and you put them in here, you put ammo in here, those clips stand up almost to the top. So if it goes up almost to the top and you put your flap is going to be about like that. So it's not going to flap down, it's kind of going to just cover the top. And then when you actually go and you put your clasp through there and then you cinch it down, the whole bag will stand up in a rectangular fashion, and there you go. So the flap is not designed to flap all the way over. The flap is designed to actually cover the top. And these pieces actually tuck in to sort of secure your magazines. On the inside, there's really no padding whatsoever. Now, Rothco bag will actually say Rothco on it. And that's probably about it. Doesn't really say a whole lot. It does have a little tag here that tells me this one is made in India. So anyway, what would I use this bag for? What's the purpose going to be? I really don't have a purpose. I originally bought it thinking my wife might like it. Let me show you one thing you can do with it. Bam! What you actually have here, this is a camera bag insert. And this particular camera bag insert, as I slide it in here all dramatically, fits this bag almost perfectly. Behold. So there you go. If you put a camera bag insert inside here, inside this bag itself, and you secure your camera, right, and you shut the lid, because you have camera stuff in here, then the strap makes sense, and it actually makes a kind of a decent small camera bag. But I think what I should do is give you an idea of reference of size. Okay, yeah, these little flips, or these little flaps, Velcro, that cover these two front pockets right here. This is your regular All Toys can. There you go, that's pushed all the way in. So to the bottom of the Velcro, That's where an Altoid can fits. So it's roughly about the size of an Altoid can. What you have here is a water bottle. This water bottle is 16.9 ounces, right? That's how tall it is. So that tells you how big the bag is. So, would a water bottle fit in here? Let's see. Struggle is real. Struggling. I don't know, maybe. It's not going easy. Overall, it's not a very big bag. It's, I think, more suited towards either carrying ammunition clips or making it a purse. You can do the camera bag insert, which I think will actually make it a pretty good little camera bag. But yeah, overall, is it worth the money? Yes, it is. So I put a link in the description so you can kind of check it out for yourself. Paid under $10 for it. Even though it's not perfectly made, it's totally worth the money. It's heavy duty canvas. Got the two pockets in the front with Velcro. The strap is too short, but it is sturdy. The clasp on the front makes sense if you realize how the bag is supposed to be designed. So overall, is it a good bag? Yes. Is it worth the money? Sure. Under 10 bucks. Would it make a good purse? I don't know. I don't carry purses.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like